Together by the grace of the Holy Spirit, let no manner of creation divide. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Come to our help, Lord our God. Come to this man and woman joined in the sacred bond of holy marriage. Fill their lives with the grace of the Holy Spirit, and strengthen their promises made today. Grant that as they journey, they will know of a Father's favor and a Father's mercy. Surround them and keep them in your love, and grant them your protection and your saving help. In Jesus Christ, who is the Lord, forever and ever.
Amen.
Good. Fits well.
Take this ring.
As a sign.
Of my love.
Unfaithfulness.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Okay, I'll ask everybody just to extend your hands so that then we'll go to the end of the moment. As we form the power of the Holy Spirit upon them.
Let me sound this spirit.
lives with your saving presence. Come and bring new grace and new strength. Fill this man and woman united in the bond of marriage with your saving power. Let their lives will be lived for your glory and for your praise. Grant to them every spiritual grace they will need, that as husband and wife their journey will be a blessing to many. Grant to this man, Dwayne, every spiritual grace he will need to be husband, to be man, to be father, to be protector and provider. Grant him the wisdom he needs to know to love this woman he calls his wife. And day by day in their journey, they will know of your favor. Bless this woman, Josanne, that day by day new strength will be given to her to love her husband, to love this man who will be the father of her children and provider and protector, that together as they journey, their lives will walk your goodness. Bless and keep them, and by the grace of your Spirit, strengthen them to walk in your ways. Come, Holy Spirit, anoint them and keep them, and let them know of your mercy we pray. In Jesus Christ, who is the Lord, forever and ever.
Hi, good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the wedding reception ceremony for Mr. and Mrs. Dwayne Wright. Please give them a round of applause.
Right. Ooh, just I've done everything for her. She's done everything for me. Right? Pray now, like the sun, she can authorize the park. I'd like to give you all God's blessings and I hope that you'll have 12 children or more. She's had practice. She's with my sister.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to wish Dwayne and Jazlyn all the best of health. I'm going to be very brief. I wish you both blessings and happiness in all the days of your lives, today and all your tomorrows. May the joy you share today with all your family and friends be the beginning of a lifetime of great happiness and fulfillment. I wish you both all the best health, happiness. And I've been in the family for many, many years, and it gives me great pleasure to be here today to see Dwayne kindly tie the knot. I wish you all the best in the family. And I would like to wish Dwayne and Jazlyn all the best of health. I'm going to be very brief. I wish you both blessings, happiness in all the days of your lives, today and all your tomorrows. May the joy you share today with all your family and friends be the beginning of a lifetime of great happiness and fulfillment. I wish you both all the best health, happiness, and I've been in the family for many, many years, and it gives me great pleasure to be here today to see Dwayne kindly tie the knot. I wish you all the best of the
life.
Like always, take this time. Just in case if she falls, make sure you have a cover. Great way, get your. Thank you.
Let it go. Yeah. Alright. You just take up that thing, it's a night in, and it's a blessed day. I don't want anybody to think there's something wrong with me, but I know there's a favorite, so I'm gonna sing it. But the moral of this song is at the end of the day, God is in us. So no matter how much trials and tribulations they've been through, once you have faith and you believe in God, everything will be alright, right? And we know everything is not a smooth road. We have bumps around the way, but God is a good God. So we believe it, but somebody else says so. We are good.
She made and she puts on her makeup. Boy, ride. She got the game before she go. Boy, she wears
right now and it's changed everything a little bit. For me sometimes when I go out, this is the first dance for the wedding, so you have to look at your wife for this one.
Give me your heart.
I'm going to go to the hospital.